Sound is up. What's up, guys? Oh, I thought I was gonna have to restart. Never mind. Cool. You know what we're here for? Has to be done. We have to get this going. I've waited so long for this. Give me a second for setup. That will let you hear the menu music for a bit. Okay, quick ended up quicker in an attempt not to conflict with other announcements. Oh wow, it just lets you see the singer. Hold on a second. Language selection? It's Xenoblade, I'll do English. Correction, it's the original Xenoblade. Hold on. Casual mode. Update notification setting. Dialogue scrolls automatically. Manual, because I might not be able to read it sometimes. Seems good, seems legit. Alright, and then let me make sure that I can be heard. It still says near, I gotta fix that too. Big sad. I have to go somewhere in about an hour. But I can probably get on later. Usually I say that and then half the times I don't show up. 'Cause I have a lot of stuff going on. That's why I say I might show up late. I really don't know. Okay, so. Is. Okay, test. Test sound. Extra story. Interesting. Okay, so yeah, it's not too loud. I can adjust the sound settings later. Actually. I'm a bit loud. What I'll do is I'll turn the sound up a little bit. And then you guys will just have to turn my voice down. That's as far as I'm going, I think. Right, so without further ado, we're starting this. Okay, so since as a special bonus, ooh, collect, bruh. Where's my bonus for having Chronicles X on the Switch, or not on the Wii U? Where's my bonus where's my bonus for having the 3DS version of this game? That's a Bukami.
Long ago, the world was nothing more than an endless sea, cloaked in a boundless sky. reaching as far as could possibly be imagined. Then two great titans came into existence. The Bionis and the Makonis.
Yo, why does that one get a lightsaber though?
Titans were locked in a timeless battle. Until at last, only their lifeless corpses remained. Eons have passed. Now, our world, this vast land stretching across the remains of the Bionis, is under attack from a relentless force known as the Mekon.
Just took out like five of them.
They're advancing down our weak right flank. For a bunch of soulless machines, they seem to know a thing or two. But we'll see.
Young man, we've been given the order to retreat. We're pulling back the line to Colony 6. That's where we'll set up the last line of defense.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Any more time spent hanging around here, and we're done for.
Count me in. We gotta get out of here.
Or, we can stay and fight.
What?
We may die if we take a stand here, but staying gives us the chance to change our destinies. We have the Monado. With this, the future is ours for the taking.
Stupid beast. Your body can't take any more of the Monado. I can tell by just looking at you.
Getting short-sighted in your old age, Dixon. I'm fine. Don't worry, I'm still in control.
I should have known I couldn't talk sense to a beast. Let's do this. I'm going with you. You'll need someone to drag your corpse off.
As long as you think you've still got the strength in you, old man.
Oi, you two! We've been ordered to pull back! I'm leaving!
Well, I say you're coming with us. What would we do without those?
The enemy's second wave! It's approaching!
It's now or never, Dunban. Let's show them what we've got. We'll give them a warm Homs welcome.
Acknowledged.
Yeah! Ha! What are they trying to prove? I'm not throwing my life away. No point dying in some godforsaken field. Nothing for it. I'll have to use Dunban as a decoy. Yeah. That should give me time to escape.
Dang. Oh. Well. Yeah, like the screen just went dark. So we get to play already. Let's see. LRR to target a monster. Player character suffix hunter. Target an enemy to display the battle palette. Select. If I don't, I press A, standard single blade control. approach style to attack. If you're too far, you can't attack it, of course. Of course, I'm moving the camera with my right thumbstick. Sorry if I'm going too fast. I plan on making this a Let's Play series. Hoping the quality is good, because I do like streaming and recording at the same time, but I don't like it because sometimes it doesn't work and I can't go back, but we'll see. That might be fine. So I restarted my laptop and stuff. Anyways, you cannot use an art out of range or conditions. I never really figured out about arts with conditions, but I don't think that's a big issue. I played this game before on the 3DS, disclaimer, but I never beat it. I'm actually a bit from the end. So, it'll be nice to refresh, and this is exactly what happened with Persona. I got to the last boss in both games and I never beat the original, so I had to do it again. I'm like, well, select from two different power up or deal major damage. I'll try power up and then major damage. Chain attack? Wait, what? Oh. Oh wow, maybe I should have done that first. I tried to power it up with that first move, but I'm like... Now, I don't know if I have to target. I don't remember having to always guarantee target to start a fight, but... I thought you could do... Oh, actually, you know what? No, maybe you did. It'll take a while to... After a while, I'll get used to it and I'll just autopilot. Yeah, that'll do it. I must say I like how smooth this game is. How smooth it feels to move around. Yikes, that does damage. I think he's targeting me. I took all that aggro. See that red circle? Upper chainsaw. What I don't like is that I don't know what the conditions are for the enemies to be out of range to hit me.
You gotta be kidding.
Yeah.
It's their main force. Looks like the Mechon are hell bent on taking us out. They'll have to be if they want to beat us. Now, let's even the odds a bit. You heard him.
Dixon, Munka, let's do this.
He did say he was going home. He should have left earlier, though.
If this is a joke, it ain't funny. Looks like this is it. At least we know our luck can't get any worse from here. Dunban?
Dixon, take care of the survivors.
Dunban, what are you playing at? Those idiots. I'll just come and get the Monado when everything's quieted down a bit. That thing's gonna be mine!
He slipped.
Oh no, please! No! defiled, Necon. If you think the Homs, the people of Bionis, are just waiting here for you to pick us off, you are sorely mistaken.
Well, there you have it. Unbelievable. Give me 1 second. I need to change the thing to say Xenoblade. I thought I did, but it must not have helped.
I bet I can use its optical system to align one of the anti-air batteries. Oh, no good. It's broken. The joint section. Buckled. It's completely useless.
That didn't look like he landed well, but game physics.
Huh? An M69. Its armor would be perfect for making a shield. If I can just get it off, I should be able to... Shulk! Right. It's not a Mechon. It's just a Krabble. It was using the Mechon armor as a shell.
I'll lure it away and topple it. When it's down, use your arts to finish it off.
An HP is depleted, the character will be incapacitated. Select an art, press A to confirm, use backslash to deal damage. Restore HP with light heal. Nice. Select who will be healed. Okay. Okay, so backslash. Use it from the back. Cannot use the same art repeatedly. After set. Oh, yeah. Okay, I remember this. Boom. I didn't do as much damage as I thought it would. Oh, I took the... Let's honestly do this special move. Talent art. Same thing, cannot be used. I'm pressing it. Oh, there you go. Defeated enemies will drop treasure chests. Mine. The green ring stops you from escaping. Wait. Barrier battles? Okay, that's... Not all battles are barrier battles. Oh, what the... Beware of aggro. Aggro is a measure of a monster's feelings of animosity. If I remember... Right? I'm glad they explained this. I don't know if they did that in the original. Making the most of chance arts. It's called bonus effect. Okay, it'll be like yellow and whatnot. Use aggro rings. Okay. Ryan, take aggro, please. I used it on the wrong person, but whatever. Oh, we killed it. Okay.
Thanks, Ryan. That was a close one. Man, what were you doing wandering off by yourself? Stay where I can keep an eye on you. It's pretty dangerous outside of the colony. There are all kinds of monsters. Yeah. But thanks to you, we got its shell.
Everyone in the colony is going to be really happy. I'm more worried about you than the shell. Oh, whatever. Knowing what you're like, at least you'll make a decent weapon out of it. This scrap driver's excellent. I just learned by watching Dixon make weapons. Of course, Dunban's weapon still beats them all. The Monado. I hope I can figure out the secret of its power one day. You will, Schultz. Anyway, we better get back to the colony. If I'm late for drills again, old Squaretash is gonna kill me.
Take the shield thing, though.
Squaretash?
The armor.
Oh, the Defense Force Colonel. He's pretty scary.
Tell me about it.
Sorry, I didn't mean for you to come all the way out here during your break.
Don't worry about it. Let's get back.
Oh, nice. A path. Okay. There's too many buttons. Stop telling me everything. Wait. Save? Well, of course, you can't save. I'll save. Come on! Oh yeah, I know about this already. Okay. I can move the camera? That's cool. That's really cool. Auto run. Okay, give me 1 second to fix this to say Xenoblade. Why didn't it save? It says Xenoblade Chronicles. So why didn't it? Oh, it updated when I clicked it. That's weird. It's glitching out. It feels like they slowed down his jump, or is that just placebo? I need to find a heel, like an upwards facing heel or a downwards one, and see if he can still jump really fast. That was so much fun. Ryan has to get back. Gotcha. Let me not run. Oh, boom. This little rabbit's like actually doing some damage. There you go. Stiff hair. Let's see how much damage the little thing gives me. I mean, experience. Paying close attention. He's only level 1 though. Just a bit. Also, it's considering we're only level 2, I should expect it to go way further than like it would in the later game. Alright, so what is this? Oh, there you go. Alright. Oops, I pressed A. The latest additions to your collection. Oh, I forgot about this. Okay. Okay, so if I wanted to pause, I'll save just because I'm gonna. New save file? I'll save in the middle because YOLO. Expert mode. Let's use store a portion of earned EXP for later use rather than being granted immediately. Can enable it. Okay. Let's disable by default. All further experience will be reserved. Okay. The expert mode option. Increasing will cost reserve. Reducing will convert excess EXP. Interesting. Select. Okay. I don't think I'll need that, because I'm not going try hard mode with this. It's not my style. One day I might do it just for you guys. I might actually get some, you know, level 1 Kingdom Hearts critical mode type gameplay out, because I'm like, gotta do it someday. The way things are, I need it. Oh, I missed my cue. Tragic. We did break the top wall. Take all. Okay, so where's the other menu? Items? I already don't know how to play. Open system menu, because I want to see how to change equipment. Command allies, I know about that. This is stuff that's in every single Blade game. I'm glad that I remember. Oh, you can wait. You can pause the game during cutscenes. I've accidentally skipped cutscenes before, so I don't know if I'll be doing that a lot. Unless needed. Okay, so I don't have any equipment, so I guess I'll wait until I have equipment before I worry about that. I can find my equipment, that's the problem. Turn around, please. Boom. And I am still doing no damage. So what is this? Oh, chain attack. Do I even have access to chain attack yet? Okay. Ooh, I got a new move. Ooh. Rewarded for my lure from a distance. Why isn't that working? Just attacking everything in the area so I can farm quicker. Okay, so whichever one's highlighted is the one you should use. I'm taking heavy damage? Question mark? Yeah. This is actually not good. I can't move. I can't swap characters. Question mark? Maybe I don't think I can. What I find in some of these remakes, I don't know if it's Xenoblade like particularly, but the AI gets better, so I used to only play Shulk, but I might actually swap characters, especially since I'm not gonna spoil, but I have some other favorites that I really want to play and I never learned how to use them, so I'm gonna try to actually build my characters a little bit better than the usual. my first playthrough, things are just kind of oonga boonga, and then I get stuck. I just get stuck down the line. I'm like, okay. If anyone's watching me now, let me know if my stuff is clear. It looks good to me. And I also have my stuff. I have it on super backup, like, where even if the video, even if like it cuts off on me, it's supposed to. At least from what I read. There's so many different video formats. The format I have it on should save my gameplay anyway, even if it cuts off midstream. I keep doing that wrong. I should start off with the move. It's not the side. Come on, Chol. Learn to read. Huh. Attack. Ah, I've never seen them do that before. I mean, just because they've never done it in my 3DS playthrough doesn't mean they don't have special moves, but yikes. They get buffed or something? They've been doing push-ups while I've been AFK? Or away from, what should I say, away from DS? Please. Please, I missed. Tragic. That should kill. Okay. To be honest, this is not the best grind for EXP. And I'm starting to get tired. I don't want to kill everything around here. I don't have to... Why do I have the urge to press A button? Which Xenoblade did that to me? Is it Chronicles X2? Was it Chronicles X? Sometimes you have to press A, I think. In this game, I think. Oh, wait, what about the other items? Tragic.
Here we are. I better stop in at HQ. You off to the weapon development lab?
Forgot to do it, man.
When I've sold any parts I can't use. All right. See you later.
This man make money. There you go. Organized party. Main menu. Equipment. I don't think I have any equipment though. It's not effective, but that design though. Although something like metal like that, I wouldn't want to have like, I wouldn't want to use it barehanded. I don't want like gloves or something. Either defense goes down. I don't think I need either defense now. Oh, there's something I have to try. Ooh. Light comfy shoes. Appearance. Equitype. What does that mean? For now, actually, I think I was gonna say I'll leave it just cause, but actually, I think I'm gonna take that off. There we go. So, technically, it's called Fashion Gear in Xenoblade Chronicles X, I believe, but I made it so he looks like he's not wearing a hat, but he's actually wearing the hat. Oh, but it doesn't show the hat. Yikes. I don't like that. Cause, like, I want to see what the thing looks like. Well, next time I put something on, I'll just take a look at what it looks like, I guess. It's not a big deal. Visiting the shops. Buy and sell. Selling loot. Make money. Inexpensive, expensive loot. Got it. That's what that star icon was, because I never really figured out what that meant. Press A to talk. Complete the quest. Receive money. Easy peasy. EXP or items. Wow. Oh, quests. Okay. Press Y to trade. Nice. Really feel it. Time to go get those my items. Okay, so what I was talking about earlier, I think this is I'm sorry, I'm having so much fun with these controls. He's not fast, but he's so smooth. The old game was like clunky, which didn't bother me, like that was fun, but like this is just like a best case scenario where the controls are smooth and I'm having so much fun with it. They even kept the fast jump, kind of. He doesn't go really, really far with it, but he can still jump faster. I'm okay with that. Kind of. I miss long jump. Although, if I find a steeper hill, I might be able to glitch out the game. Let's try. Also, the time's changing. Yep, I'll be enjoying this game. Okay, I'm gonna explore a little bit and then I'll probably head back into town because I'm making pretty good on time, so I have a little bit of time to find something like a rare item. I'm gonna take damage. How much did I looked up at my health instead of looking at my character, so I didn't see how much health it was. It looked like 100. Beach Crabble. I'm sorry, little one. Trying not to get hit. I'm failing. I'm being too greedy. I wish it automatically heal me, but that's just a matter of me needing to learn the controls. I'm losing. Yeah, no. Actually, I think I need to run. Look how far away I am, bro. You can't hit me like that. Did he disappear? Oh, I'm out. Yeah, when the enemies start chasing you, yeah, nah. Beware of unique monsters. Defeat. Yep. So I probably can't beat anything down here. There's no point in me leveling up when I only have one character in my party, too. Anti-airbag. I'll just grab some items and head back. After I watch some swimming. I just had an idea. Wrong button. Oh, I had to press X and Y, is that what it is? And there's the fast travel icon. That's cool. That makes things easier. Change equipment. Oh, that's, I like that. Huh? Wait, what did I just do? you're going shirtless, Shulk, already? Yep. I don't know how I did that, though. Oh, I guess Ekru type means... No, what does it mean? I'm confused. Oh, I was looking at the wrong thing. It's his gloves that are changing. Nah. There you go. Oh, what am I doing? Since I took that large detour, it's time to teleport back. Oh, achievement. Skip it, yes. There's so much I want to explore, but I should save it, or else I won't progress. Okay, left trigger, or left thumbstick button.
Well?
Traveling to locations gives you EXP, yes. Gotcha. Okay, so what? But what does his, where is stats now? It doesn't show me if they went up or down. That's high physical defense. Empty slot. I don't think there's a point in buying equipment early on, because, you know, better stuff is going to come really fast. I have a lot of money, though. Ooh. Oh, bikini top. Oh, it doesn't show the stats. I was like, because all the bikini equipment gives so many stats, and in the original game it didn't let you swap the way your characters look, so everyone had like no clothes on. I was like, but I was doing beastie damage. Again, it doesn't show the stats. I don't want to invest in that right now. The smarter ways to invest money, you don't always have to have stat equipment. Ooh. Okay, so, yeah. I do want to spend on these. Bone upper. Slit edge. Hammer beat. Wild down. And backslash. I think I'll just spend money on those items, because those specials, I'll try not to spoil, not that I even remember much, but obviously upgrading the specials is going to lead to more damage, so I'm like, yeah, I'll do that, since no matter what equipment you have on, those will always do more damage, so it just kind of seems like the better thing. I can get equipment once I find something worth my time. Let's see. But in my personal opinion, none of those things are worth it. How do I? Items? Oh, there you go. Oh, he doesn't know the art yet, so I can't use that. That's okay. I bought it early on.
Hello.
Base element indeed. Wait, oh, I thought I could chop here. Tragic. Backup. Okay, so that's the shop icon. She has no shop icon. God. What is up, yo? Yes, shirtless. It is shirtless time. This game is S tier. This game is lit. It is lit indeed. I'm kind of like him. Like, I don't... Noise doesn't bother me too much, but, like, I like quiet time. Oh. Oh, you can't jump that. Wait, what is this? What am I looking at? I can't jump this? Tragic. Get your ether lamps.
Well...
Yeah, it won't let me buy that, so I'm not buying it. Auto run. Oh, stop, stop.
Hi there.
You're waiting for your boss to get here? Oof. Yeah, work. Small scales. 800 money. Collect one small scale. Oh! Requests in the quest log. Defeating Piranaxes. Okay. But I don't know where Piranaxes are. Active quest. Collect one small scale. I haven't been paying attention to the map too much, but I'm like, oof, when your boss is late. Working early, oof. So that means that you had to go to work early and then, like, leave early because, like, just because of the curfew that's busted. What time do you go to work? While I fail at finding what I was trying to find. What does it say? He said Piranaxes, but I don't know what a Piranax is. I think it'll be in the water. Because I've definitely fought, in the original, I'm pretty positive that I fought something that was called that, but it was either a piranha. And maybe I shouldn't do this quest. Wait, what is that? Oh, the exclamation points are the enemies. Gotcha. But I don't see him. He's like beneath the ground. Hello? To make matters worse, I know I'm going somewhere that I don't have enough health to... I can't jump off this building. I think I would die. As a matter of fact... Yeah, I go back to work in like about a month and 3 days. At least that's when they're saying, but they delayed it like twice, so I don't actually know. That's the latest date. I took damage because I landed on the ground. Cute Brog. Don't lie to me, game. You know what? Let me be smart about this. Auto teleport somewhere near? Maybe that wasn't as effective as I thought. Yeah. difference? Oh, lower level? No. I'm pressing too many buttons. I think I'm going to have to... Let's take one of these paths. I think I see the icon down there. Dare I swim over there? Yep, YOLO. Cause I can fast travel from the water. I just love the fact that I can easily zoom the camera. I don't know if I always could do that. Or maybe it's just how, like, well they explain the controls, it's just like, Now I'm having fun moving around the camera. Okay, so there's a little... What is it called? There's a beach here, but... Oh, there's a cave. Or... I don't know the dictionary definition of cove is, but... The reason I'm walking... Rapid diode. I'm walking this way because of, there we go, location, and, oh, there's no fast travel point. That's tragic, but, junk button. Big yikes, look at those sparks on his name, man. Colony. Paranax, I will walk the long way around. There's more over here. Yeah. Can I lure him? Maybe not. Yeah, I don't want to mess with that. Fight me. I think the frog is following me. Nope, he's just chilling. Good.
All right, I'm feeling it.
Ah! Wait. Give it everything I got. Oh, wait a minute. Come on, man.
We can definitely do this. Let's go.
I can't possibly beat them. My health is just going down far faster. Yep, nope. Bruh. I'm actually done. I'm being chased by multiple enemies now? Okay, so I'll try the cave, and if the cave doesn't work out, well, I tried to do the first quest that shows up, bruh, the first, and nothing. You know what, to be honest, if I just knocked out a few bunnets, I would probably be good. Let's see if I can beat this. There's two of them.
All right, I'm feeling it.
Oh, okay. That's a lot of damage. It's even worse than before. And I can't teleport out here. Can I? No. Wow, the fast travel is fast. I looked down and I was already here. So, where are my save files? Okay, the autosave. I'll try to get a little bit more of story moving before I end stream. Hopefully I'll be back on later, but got things to do. More quests.
Well,
maybe I'll have to quest off stream. Not all of them, but like, it'll take up too much time if I'm actually, that will help, because if I quest off stream, then I can come back stronger. That's what I should do. And then like after main story maybe I'll do some more grinding for your viewing pleasure. Find what? Key. Girl, please. She is paying though, let's see.
Who's there?
Take. Nice. Okay. Wrong button, I think. X button. Yes. HP up 2. Increases maximum HP by 12. That'll be useful. 12%. Let's see. Increases strength by 20. Okay, onward. I'm supposed to go over there. There's all sorts of quests all over the place. I'll skip for right now, because there's too many. There's the bridge. Alright, so I'm gonna check this out and then Got it.
I need to be even stronger.
I love how he gives the EXP.
Crashing the mobile artillery into a house. How long have you been in the force?
Sorry, sir. It's just that we were trying to go as fast as we could, like you ordered.
Big eggs.
But it's impossible to get back to the military district in only 40 seconds.
I don't want any excuses. Champions don't whine, they win.
Dang.
Yes, sir.
Waluigi indeed.
You're a disgrace to the uniform! Are you forgetting the shame you brought on this force during joint maneuvers with Colony 6? Stick your back into it, maggots! Move it!
Yes, sir.
Get the artillery back to the military district, double time! Then I want a million press-ups from both of you! And you better not stop until your biceps explode!
Colonel, we can't move the artillery.
What? You better give a damn good reason why.
Sir, the impact of the crash damaged the ether conduction cable.
Yikes.
The ether fuel proceeded to leak out, and now the cylinder is empty.
Well, change the cylinder then. Can't you even do something as simple as that?
The auxiliary cylinders have all been used up. It'll be 3 days until more come in, sir.
I told you to keep a stock of fuel in reserve!
Sorry, sir.
You're nothing but slackers!
Dang!
Same old Colonel. At this rate, the men will all be dead before they see any action.
He actually put up some fists! Crazy! Is that him right there? Oh no, that's someone else. Why am I here? Legit, why am I here? This is dangerous here, I don't like it here. I know, he was moving in place for no reason. Let's see.
Yes.
Nope. You just said it's impossible for one person. Right. I'm not doing that. Okay, so I think with that, I will save. I'm probably not gonna go in there. I'm probably gonna try to collect a bunch of quests off stream. And then I might be back later. This upload, due to Twitch policies, you can't upload within 24 hours, but I usually don't anyway, so I'll just wait and some uploads will be out for you guys. Have you never played the original? I have, but I got to I was saying earlier, I got to the final boss and I got stuck because I oonga boonga my way through story, and then I'm too low level and then I get stuck. That's usually how it happens in RPGs. I just get stuck. And I'm like, well, dang, forget this. But I have a second chance. Now that I know what I'm doing, I shouldn't get stuck. Even if I get stuck, I'll break out of it faster because I'm just like, yo. It's a remake. We gotta get this done.
What's up?
I'll collect one quest, save, and then in stream, I believe there are some lake. What? Oh, yes, yes. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I already took him out. That's why! Exclamation point. Wait, no, he's giving me another mission. he... Okay, nope, 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 nope. Hyper... bruh. What is that name? But yeah, thanks for showing up, Famzy. I need to put out some more stuff, and... Oh yeah, I forgot I'm not on my PS4, I gotta get my starting soon screens and stuff up, because I need them desperately. I'm hard setting up on stream. Anyways, thanks everyone for showing up. I will see you guys next time. Peace out.